So, let's look at the course structure in more detail. When you start out, there are three pathway degree options for engineering: the Bachelor of Biomedicine, the Bachelor of Design, and the Bachelor of Science. Each pathway degree contains a different selection of engineering majors. You can study a major in bioengineering in the Bachelor of Biomedicine. You can choose between a major in civil systems, computing, digital technologies, mechanical systems, or spatial systems in the Bachelor of Design. Or you can choose between a major in bioengineering systems, chemical systems, civil systems, computing and software systems, electrical systems, environmental engineering systems, spatial systems, mechanical systems, or mechatronic systems in the Bachelor of Science. Following this, the Master of Engineering then contains 11 different specialisations covering a range of engineering disciplines. The 11 engineering specialisations are biomedical, biochemical, chemical, civil, electrical, environmental, spatial, mechanical, mechatronics, software, and structural. Six of these Master of Engineering specialisations also offer a with business stream that allows you to combine technical subjects in engineering with business subjects, tailored specifically for engineering students by the Melbourne Business School and the Melbourne School of Engineering. If you're interested in the commercial aspects to an engineering operation, then this could be a good option for you.